The CFC movie is on.
Black Beatles in the city, be back immediately to confiscate the money.
Fresh girl. Wow.
Every 4 years, disaster strikes. 2020 is no exception because the gods play a game of chess.
Let's begin.
What's for dinner?
Surely bad soup.
Five, four, three, two, one. Happy New Year!
Do you remember that time when Germany made a comeback?
Thank you for coming, everybody, this evening. It's a great honor of mine to be here. Basically, I'm here to talk about recent comments that have been made about me in the media. A certain president of Iran said some very rude things about me recently. And so I think I'd like to announce that I would like to declare war on the people of Iran. Thank you for coming, everybody. My bad.
She's getting a bit slow. Surely it's time for an upgrade.
5G is bad. Kills your brain cells. 5G is bad. Kills your brain cells. 5G is bad. Kills your brain cells.
Have you heard from Mother Nature recently? Surely she needs to take some annual leave.
Kia ora and welcome. After many hours of deliberation in Cabinet, we have come to the unanimous decision that all of New Zealand shall go into a level 4 lockdown that shall become in effect in the next 48 hours.
2 hours later.
Kia ora and welcome to our daily announcement. We are now day 14 into our level 4 lockdown, and I am so proud of all of New Zealand for remaining strong during this difficult time. I will now pass it over to Dr. Ashley Bloomfield to give you the statistics surrounding the current cases.
Kia ora, Gupta. Today we're reporting 17 new cases in 3 clusters. 15 of these are confirmed cases and 2 are probable. The clusters are in Canterbury, Auckland and Southland. This brings our total number of cases up to 1,516. In the past 24 hours, our laboratories have done 69,420 new tests.
Yes, yes, I've got some more!
Can I get a burger, please?
Ma'am, it's store policy to have a mask to be serving customers.
Well, didn't you hear? My lord and savior Donald Trump said that the coronavirus isn't even real. I will be healing myself with my essential oils and my healing crystals, and that is how I will be healing my entire family. I have a right. God gave me these lungs, and He will look after me.
Ma'am, but still, we need you to wear a mask to be able to serve you.
Fine. Is that better?
No, ma'am, there's still a hole in your mask. I need you to wear a proper regulation one, please.
I will need to speak to the manager.
I am the manager.
It's your 24th mental breakdown already, and it's already 9 o'clock.
Why are you like this?
Ah! Honey, what are you doing?
Nothing!
Oh my god, this is like-
can't do this. I can't do this. Nope. I can. I can.
Honey, you okay?
I think it's time we add a little spice.
Vote Yeezy for president, 2020.
Those damn kids are always on their phones.
Did you see my TikTok last night?
I'm here today to address one of the biggest problems in today's society. Little thing I like to call TikTok. We got all these girls out here doing their dances. What even is a renegade? I got no idea. What you doing? Is this sign language? Is this TikTok? I don't know. Get out of my way.
Chalk it up to dumb luck. I demand a rematch!